Dave Maroney here again, and I'm here with Father.
Father Prospero Villacorte Tenorio.
And what is your capacity with the Divine Mercy?
I am the rector and at the same time the parish priest of the National Shrine of the Divine Mercy, and I was assigned by the CBCP as the national coordinator of the National of the Divine Mercy Philippines.
And we just heard the announcement about the next Congress. Can you tell us about that?
We are happy to receive the responsibility for the selection of the Fourth World Congress on Mercy to be held in the Philippines. And we are very happy to share the devotion to the world by striving our best to look with compassion, to listen with concern, to live with cheerfulness, and to love with Christ-likeness as being challenged to us by the Divine Mercy.
Wonderful, wonderful, Father. Is there anything you'd like to say to those in the United States?
We would like to invite those from the United States to be with us in this very challenging effort to be the place of the Fourth World Congress of Mercy.
Thank you, Father, and God bless the Philippines and the whole world.
Yes, thank you. God bless us all. Let us continue to live simply. Let us expect less. Let us give more. And let us deepen our relationship with the Divine Mercy.
Would you give us a blessing over the video, Father?
Yes. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. God bless us all.